Losing social media followers is a big problem for business account. When people unfollow you, that means they don't want to receive your information anymore. Here is a list of key factors that may result in unfollowing based on interviews with our participants. The number one reason that people said would cause them to unfollow was posting too frequently. A participant said, "I unfollowed Wendy's. At first, I thought their tweets and responses were very funny, but then they got annoying, and I saw too many of their tweets on my page, so I unfollowed them." The second reason users tend to unfollow is when the posts are irrelevant to user needs or fail to meet user expectations. For example, a participant said he had gone back and forth following and unfollowing the New York Times because of their posts related to pop culture. He didn't expect or want pop culture posts from that news source. Another participant said she unfollowed Southwest Airlines because they don't have enough posts about their sales and discounts. Third, people may unfollow accounts because they've received too much similar information. A participant mentioned that he unfollowed CNN and a lot of news outlets because it got to be too much of the same repetitive stuff. Fourth, sometimes people can get annoyed and even unfollow you if you don't make it easy for them to get their desired information immediately. One participant mentioned that he would unfollow companies if they didn't do a good job linking directly to the new products or sales mentioned in the posts. Last but not least, unfollowing business accounts can be revenge for bad products or services that people have experienced offline. A study participant unfollowed Popeye's restaurant on Twitter because he had experienced terrible service when dining there. This underscores the fact that people view brands in an omnichannel context. If your product or service is bad, it doesn't matter how good your social media game is. So, what can organizations do to prevent undesired unfollowing behavior? First, research what your users want on social media and how frequently they expect to hear from you. Second, offer unique content from your competitors and meet with user needs. Third, ensure easy conversion and let them reach what they want right away if you are redirecting them to your site. Fourth, work collaboratively with other team to pursue a better omnichannel experience. Establish professional and constructive protocols when people complain about your products or services on social media channels.